This video is sponsored by BetUS. Follow my pinned Twitter post and my Instagram story for more details and use promo code JOIN125 to start betting your favorite sports.
Sabina Mazu is slated to fight Miranda Fear the Maverick. 5'3", 65 inches of reach for Fear the Maverick, brown belt in BJJ, riding a score of 9-4. She suffered a terrible robbery loss to Macy Barber, then lost to Erin Blankfield, but prior to that she was able to defeat Jillian Robertson, Pearl Gonzalez, Dana Bennett, and she was better than Jillian Robertson in UFC for a decision win. She was the former Invicta FC Phoenix Series 2 flyweight tournament winner. She fought at Invicta FC, where she also defeated Victoria Leonardo, Gabby Romero, Kaylin Schwartz. These victories over Shanna Young and Victoria Leonardo were awesome. Simply much awesome, because from what I've seen, Miranda Fear the Maverick really did a great job. She's a good striker, good wrestler, a great all-around fighter. But Sabina Maz is 5'7", 68 inches of reach, which means she's going to have 3 inches of reach advantage. And Sabina Maz riding a score of 9-3. Mazo was having ups and downs, lost to Marina Moros, then she outworked Shana Dobson, JJ Aldrich, choked out Justin Kish. But she is riding on 2 back-to-back losses to Alexis Davis and Maria Agapova, the former LFA champion who defeated Caroline Yarivaki. He is definitely one of the toughest challenges Miranda Maverick has ever faced. She has excellent kicks, excellent punches, good striker, and she is decent on the ground. I don't see much of a difference between these two girls. Both of them can take a beating, and Miranda Maverick is good in the clinch, very much good in the clinch, but she is also good on the ground. I don't think Miranda Maverick will be able to submit Sabina Mazo, as Sabina Mazo been submitted only once by Maria Agapova, but I consider this a lucky shot. I think this was a lucky submission. Miranda is an excellent wrestler. Her cardio is very, very good, but this really is a 50-50 fight. Both of these girls are very, very skillful. They are going to fight until the last dying breath. Not much of a difference between these two girls. So I'm going to say the fight goes the distance. If I must pick a side, I'm going to say Fear the Mav. But yeah, I'm going to say Maverick if I really must pick a side, but fight goes the distance.